through you to the people of America the most sincere greetings of the Indonesian people and their thanks for your past generous assistance.
Kembali di ibu kota, Presiden Soekarno mendapat penghargaan istimewa ketika beliau berkesempatan berpidato di hadapan sidang gabungan Kongres Amerika Serikat. Beliau disambut oleh Ketua Dewan Kongres Sam Rayburn dan Wakil Presiden Nixon dan para tokoh rakyat Amerika lainnya. Setelah mengucapkan terima kasih, Presiden Soekarno menyampaikan salam rakyat Indonesia. Kemudian, dengan tegas beliau mengutarakan asas-asas persahabatan antara Indonesia dan Amerika dan menjelaskan pula arti Pancasila yang disambut dengan meriah oleh para hadirin.
Standing here before you, Mr. President and Mr. Speaker, and before all the other honorable members of this Congress, my thoughts, the thoughts of a man born in a cottage and grown up among poor people, go to the homes and hearts of the multitudes of the American people from all strata of your society, for whom you act as elected representatives. May I therefore convey to you and through you to the people of America the most sincere greetings of the Indonesian people and their thanks for your past generous assistance, with the hope that this visit to the United States of America will foster closer relations between our two nations. Immediately we had proclaimed our independence in August 45, we attached as preamble to our constitution the Pancasila. Panca means five, sila means principle. The Pancasila, the five guiding principles of our national life. Perhaps you know already what our Pancasila is. It gives us the five principles of our state. These are, first, believe in God. Second, nationalism. Third, humanity. Fourth, democracy. Fifth, social justice. May God give us, America and Indonesia, the best friendship which has ever existed between two nations. Thank you.
Dengan pidato yang jelas dan tegas, Presiden Soekarno lebih memikat hati para pemimpin rakyat Amerika ini. Dan sekali lagi mendapat tepuk tangan yang gemuruh ketika menyelesaikan pidatonya. Dengan acara yang begitu banyak,